Hi, my name's Allie.
And I'm Chance.
And you're watching Byng TV. I'm Allie.
And I'm Chance.
And you're watching Byng TV. Hi, I'm Allie.
And I'm Chance.
And this is our last episode of Byng TV.
Infinite power.
Here at Byng, we have such a talented group of kids.
Such as Abby Johnson and Reagan Hogue, who just made it to band Allstate.
And Carson Capps, who is now Byng's fifth FFA vice president.
And don't forget about the Johnson O'Malley Students of the Year. Congratulations to you all. Alrighty. So every year, the Clean Short Student Film Festival happens.
And this year, we had some fourth hour students that submitted a short film called The Crazy Party. They got Best Use of Dialogue.
And we submitted A Spoonful of Murder. We received Best High School Film.
Yeah. And weren't you the director and you starred in it?
Yeah, I also voiced some characters, but I heard that you were the character with the big twist at the end.
Yeah, I killed everyone.
Yeah, sounds like we're pretty cool.
Yeah, that's why we're here.
Best film. Most of the 2021 seniors got together to take their cap and gown pictures.
It was nice to be with the full class.
I wasn't there.
With most of the full class. And now for a Byng TV sports update. Softball season is over, but congratulations to McKinley Fiesel for making large school All-State. And to Carissa Chico for making the All-Region team.
Tennis girls played at state. Everyone did well. Livy Collum and Trinity Miller were state runner-up in the number one doubles. Boys are competing at state at the time of this recording. We will provide an update shortly.
9 members of the track team competed at the state meet with 5 receiving medals. 800 meter relay team of Rosie Coleman, Briley Bard, Deesa Neely, and Cadence Carlos medaled with a 5th place finish.
Cadence also medaled in the 3200 meter run with a 3rd place finish. Harley Cobb medaled in the 3200 meter run with a 4th place finish.
The spring baseball season ended in the regional finals with a record of 26-6. What's better than lemonade? Promenade! Yee!
To talk with all by myself, no one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Hey, misbehaving, saving my love for you, for you, for you, for you. I know for certain.
I don't know, strawberry lemonade's pretty good.
But promenade is better.
The seniors have a pretty busy week ahead of us.
Tonight is the Sport Award Presentation Assembly.
And tomorrow night is the Senior Award Ceremony.
And then Wednesday will be the last day of school.
And then Friday, we graduate.
Woo! This is our last episode. It's the last time we're ever gonna anchor.
So let's go look at some of our favorite moments throughout the past 3 years.
Oh, hi. You are watching the newly segmented Byng News.
You wanna get in my van? I'll take you home with the TV in it.
You know what I want and what I need, baby.
Yes!
No!
Great!
No!
Yes!
No!
Michael, how long have we been in this car?
15 minutes.
It's been 15 minutes? It seemed like it's been 3 hours.
I'm gonna sit!
Wow, wasn't that a great play? I can't believe
Jamie,
it!
Jamie, are you talking?
No.
Hi, my name is Sean Quisha. I'm here looking for a beautiful man to take home to daddy today.
Look at me.
No, I don't. I
am I pretty to you? Do you see what smoking does to you? This is what smoking does to you. Let me see your hand.
What?
Grandma,
let me see your hand. Don't you ever smoke.
You?
Don't smoke in my car.
I'm blind.
for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Plot twist. You're all cut! And I'm the cheerleader.
You're like 47!
What is 112,167 squared minus 836x plus 912 times 0 plus 270 if x equals 13?
70 was 270.
That is correct.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Michael.
There is a turn right there.
We're turning right now.
It means the bear right.
No, no.
Michael, this is a freaking light.
We're turning.
Michael!
No.
No!
Listen.
Michael!
Turn right onto South Water Drive. In 0.1 miles.
I'd also like a big teddy bear that I can hug, because my mom and dad don't hug me anymore.
Charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
This is really awkward.
Put it in the box! Shut up!
Merry Christmas! Way to go! Yay!
Merry Christmas, yay!
Yeah, that's my freaking baby. Never mind, alright. So, mechanic show. First thing you do, you get into a limbo.
Words.
What are you doing?
Miss Blair, did you fall through the ceiling?
I'm diabetic.
And I'm hypoglycemic.
And this has been ByngTV. I'm also colorblind.
We sure did have a lot of fun these past 3 years.
Yeah, we did. And that's all thanks to Miss Blair. Because we've had Miss Blair for 3 years. She's been at this school for 3 years. Can you believe it?
We are her first and last class.
And her only favorite class.
We are her favorite kids.
We are her favorite individuals in the world.
Yeah, I'm her daughter, her one and only.
And I'm her son who sometimes is not around to help her because she's getting old.
Yeah, but he's the third son.
I'm the youngest little boy to leave the nest.
Thank you, Mom. I'm Allie.
And I'm Chance.
And this has been ByngTV.
All right, Mom, you can turn off the camera now.
Yeah.
I just want to say thank you to all the seniors for taking all of us juniors in this year and being really nice to us and helping us with all that you needed help with, and we're really, really going to miss you.
Hi, just wanted to say thank you to all the Byng TV seniors. Thank you so much for all the memories and all the laughs I've had. Love you guys.
Okay, so my message to the seniors is that I love all of y'all. I'm gonna miss y'all so much. This year was so fun. Y'all really made my junior year a lot more fun in Byng TV. And y'all really helped me learn more about editing and videoing. And I really like having those memories with y'all. And especially getting food from the mini mart. That might be my favorite memory, is just getting chicken strips. So, yeah.
Byng TV seniors this year were all incredible in their own way. They all had something that made the class so fun. I'm definitely gonna miss Allie, always having a new coffee. Jerry always yelling. Ray's awful jokes he made, but they somehow made the whole class laugh. Chance, always mean to me. I'll definitely miss him falling through the ceiling. Isaac, gonna have to start taking my own tests next year. I don't like that. Carissa, she always made us laugh when she was at school. But for sure, I'm gonna miss these seniors and everything they had and brought to this class. They definitely made it such a great year, and I'm super glad I got the opportunity to work with them this year.
Thank you, Byng TV seniors, for making this year so unforgettable and for the endless laughs. I'll never forget Jerry's funny but insensitive jokes, and Chance never showing up, and Allie always knowing what to do and helping me through everything I needed help with. And I'm really gonna miss you guys.